Good morning, Jai family. So this morning, it's a vlog because we're moving. So we're about to head to the airport and then get in a car and then head to Auburn. And it's just me this morning, about to go and see what Ty is doing. But yes, outfit of the day basically. And then my shoes. But yeah, we're ready for this journey. I'm excited. I'm excited to see what Auburn and everything like that has in store. But we're about to head to Ty's room and see what's up. Now my room. I'm about to leave. Oh my god. Needle doesn't look empty in here at all. It's still sad. My bathroom, it's emptier than what it was before. I can't believe it. Hello.
Hello. It's moving morning.
Yeah. Oh god.
Alright, so right now it is 7:20 and you're supposed to have left at 7:30, so we have 10 minutes, but we wanted to make sure we got to unvlog a little before we left. Mm-hmm. And I look disgusting.
Honestly,
but you know, it'll do what it do, baby. So can I show a little up? Let me stand up so you don't know.
Yeah.
So basically it would look so nasty. We would look better in person, so it's okay.
The tail and everything, it's the lighting, it's nasty.
What was I gonna say? Can I don't cut my head off?
Oh yeah.
I was gonna say, it was right now, it's 7:21, and we're supposed to have leave at 7:30, and I have to go say bye to my babies, because I'm not gonna see them for a while. So I'm gonna fall down the stairs with my suitcase, trying to bring everything down.
Nice, so many things.
And when, after I break my knees, I'm gonna crawl over to my baby's room, and go give them kisses and hugs to my babies. Shout out to Choo Choo and Cujo. Love you forever.
Facts. So we'll see you guys with my doggies.
Yeah. I keep sliding back. Good morning, baby.
Aww. Oh, little babies. Hi, baby. Choo-choo, come here.
Choo-choo, come here.
Come here.
It's early still. You guys have to go back to sleep.
Hi, Tubi. Hi, little ones.
Hi, baby. I'm gonna miss you.
Oh my god. My little one. You gonna be okay? Aw. And then this is Cujo. Cujo, if you don't like the camera. Look at her. Tubi. This is Choo-choo. She's our oldest. She's 11, and he's how old is he? 7.
5 years younger than 11.
Yeah, 5 years younger than 11.
That's 7.
7. But he still acts like a little baby. And look at her, Choo Choo's cute. This is my girl Choo Choo's little drawing she has. And then Tae, she did this one with Cujo. No, they're so tired. You got your hair and all on his face.
He's like,
but get a hug to all to be. Hi, Cujo. I didn't get to see you. Hi, baby. I'm gonna miss you. Aww. Hi, baby. Choo-choo, baby girl.
She's like, no.
It's not time to go to the bathroom. Come on.
Oh, I should have picked him up.
On my belly. For some reason, he always uses our belly buttons as a step stool.
Oh. Alright, so we're in the dog's room now. Probably 7:30 by now.
Yeah,
and
oh.
Yeah, 7:29.
So
can't even focus.
That's my face. 7:29.
Yeah. Ooh, child.
Whoa.
I know. So 7:29 now. And it is time for us to go. So we will see y'all when we get to the airport. Hopefully we don't get there late and miss our flight because I don't have the time.
Yeah, I don't feel like running to the airport.
And yeah, I don't feel like running to the airport. These not the running shoes.
Because they are probably.
They probably are, but I'm not running in them. So we shall see you later. Kujo, say bye to the vlog. Choo-choo, say bye. Oh, she want to eat. Choo-choo, say bye to the vlog. Bye, y'all.
Hey. Trips that you plan for the next whole week. Bands too long for a nigga so cheap. And your flex OD, your sex OD. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it. Yeah. Pretty little thing, you got a bag and now you wildin'. You just took it off the line, no mileage. Waiting, hitting you the DM, looking fallin'. Talking while you come around and now they silent. Through the Cooper 17, no guidance. You be staying low, but you know what the fries is. Ain't never got you, know it, being modest. Popping, shipping only cause you know you popping, yeah. You got it, girl, you got it. Hey. You got it, girl, you got it.
Tell them that it's over, ain't no debating. All you need is
girl, you got it.
I'm sorry we've been so bad with vlogging today. We got to the airport late, almost missed our flight, and then once we got off the flight, we just run to go find our bags, and then we were in the car and we stopped to go eat at Chick-fil-A, forgot the camera, and then now we're here in our apartment. We've settled, not even settled in, we've got a few things but nothing serious. I think we're doing an apartment tour, an empty apartment tour, but I'm not sure yet. I have to ask Candy, but I'll give you a little sneak peek.
Hey, Talani. And then Candy's room, and then my room. I don't care what you do.
It's not much. We have a few other things to show, but I think we'll be doing that in another video. I just want to come in and I'll tell y'all what's up. But I'm about to go take a nap, so I shall talk to you guys later.
Hey guys, it's been a while. It's Candy here. Ty was here earlier. I don't think I've seen you guys or whatever since this morning before the airport. But it was so busy in the airport, we had to move fast. But right now we're about to, hello.
Good morning.
right now we're about to go and get something to eat at Olive Garden and then we'll be back. So yeah, see y'all later.
Bye.
Hey y'all, so we just got back from Olive Garden. It's fine, we just got back from Olive Garden. Oh my God, I feel so sick. My stomach's killing me. I got, what we get? Fettuccine?
Fettuccine.
Oh, I'm first?
Yeah,
you're first.
It's so hot.
I feel so sick. I don't know what to do about it. Oh, God. I don't know how to deal right now. I'm so nauseous. I'm so sick. What the frick? And Ty's out here. Ty don't feel good as well either. So we're popping some Pepto-Bismol. Oh God. Oh. Oh yeah, but today's been a productive day. Kind of, we got a couple stuff. Our cars haven't gotten here yet, so we're still waiting on them to get here. They probably won't get here until tomorrow. Then we'll probably unpack all our clothes and stuff like that. But we got a couple of things from like Target and Bed Bath & Beyond. And so I guess tomorrow we'll go back and we'll get more stuff. And we want to walk around campus and look for where our classes may be and stuff like that. Show my sister around as well. And I'm excited. I'm so excited to be here in my new house, I guess, my new home with my sister. Oh, this is disgusting. Yeah, I do. Y'all might watch me gag because it's disgusting. You don't open my water bottle for me? I look horrible. Huh? I look like Elvira. If y'all know who that is, I'm about to show a picture. Oh, stomach hurts so bad. Why is not focusing? Oh. That's what I look like. But yeah, that's what I look like. My eyes look dark in this camera, but it's not actually that dark. But I'm about to take this medicine. Hopefully I'll feel better. And are you gonna log in tonight?
Yeah.
Hmm? We vlog again tonight.
Let's go. Oh, okay.
Okay, we'll come say bye. All right, you guys. So that was our day today. I'm sorry we didn't film so much at the airport, but my dad had us rushing. And so we weren't able to film as much as we would want to.
Yeah.
It was just smacking.
Sorry. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe,
comment.
Do all that.
And we will hopefully be back with a apartment tour. Furnished and unfurnished, I'm thinking. Mm-hmm. But we'll see what happens. But definitely an apartment tour.
Yes.
Alright. Bye.
Bye.
I was home with my kid, Mamiana. Real bitch, I don't be with all that drama. Nah. Money.